Stop worrying if other people like you and start worrying if you like you. This is a massive, massive, massive lesson for me to get. You see, for so much of my life, I was, I don't want to say completely focused, but I kind of was. I was completely focused on making sure that other people liked me. You know, making sure people at my job liked me, making sure people online liked me, making sure my family liked me, my friends, the guys I was dating. I was constantly consumed with how do I make other people like me? Maybe it's certain clothes, certain ways of being, certain attitudes, certain intellect, even as much as my sense of humor. You know, I'd make sure I'd say certain things in certain groups and certain things I wouldn't say in other groups. But when I actually stopped and asked myself the question, do I like me? Do I like me? That's when everything started to change. First off, that was a big question to ask because in my early 20s, I'd never asked myself that because I was constantly focusing out and focusing on the world responding to me. But when I actually looked at myself responding to me, it was just like a can of worms opened up. I got to look at all the little areas of my life where I wasn't accepting myself. Sure, I could accept the amazing, the beautiful, the achievements, the good things, but was I willing to embrace and accept the bad things? And I put good and bad in quotes because I don't believe any of it's good and bad. I believe it all is. And when I just accepted all of what was me, all of the beautiful, the ugly, the dark, the light, the shadows, the gifts, everything, when I accepted all of it and started loving me and worrying about if I liked me, it was as if I got a whole different reality. Because the universe is always responding to who we believe and think we are. So we don't get what we want, we get what we are. And if we believe that we are a certain way, the universe is gonna show up and say, I'll meet you there. So for so long, I believed that I wasn't good enough. For so long, I believed that I wasn't enough without fill in the blank. So the universe kept meeting me at, you're not enough, over and over and over again. And it wasn't until I actually got that I am enough without the achievements, without the titles, without the respect, without the intellect, without the clothes, without the beauty, without any of that, just as I am. Then the universe started meeting me there, started giving me and showing me a life that was beyond my wildest imagination because I started seeing that I was infinite possibility and the universe responded to that. So I posed this question, do you like you? And just sit in that. Take some time and really be with that question like I was years ago and see what opens up for you. It's not gonna be an easy ride at all, but it's a journey that's necessary in this lifetime, and it's so incredibly powerful when we choose to face off with that part of ourselves. So do you like you? Do you love you? Do you accept you? Do you embrace all of you? Not just the good, but all of it. Sit in that. I love you guys so, so much. As always, thank you for taking this journey with me from Gili Air in Indonesia. If you're on YouTube, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you're watching this video on Facebook, be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment below and tag a friend. And of course, share this message if it moves you because we need more messages of love, light, and positivity in the world. I love you guys and I will see you next week. Lexi Panos here. I hope you enjoyed that video, but more importantly, I hope you feel inspired to make a difference in your life. So if you want to take your learning deeper and really put these tools into practice in your life, I've got some free resources that I'd love to share with you. All you gotta do is click the resources link in the description box below, or you can type in alexipanos.com/resources to get access to all the bonus material that goes along with this episode. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you here next week for a brand spanking new episode. Bye.